Actor Shabana Azmi was injured in an accident on Saturday afternoon on the Mumbai-Pune Expressway in Maharashtra's Raigad district. The incident took place around 3:30 p.m. near Khalapur, around 60 kilometers from Mumbai, when the car she was traveling in rammed into a truck. She was rushed to MGM Hospital in Navi Mumbai and is currently undergoing treatment. Reports say her husband and lyricist Javed Akhtar was also in the car with her.